friends. I'm Nachita and this is Miss Bunny. And today we're making fettuccine chorizo. And for that you need some chorizo that we're gonna cook. I use store-made chorizo. You can use like a cooking spoon, but you can use as much as you want to the chorizo. Keep adding as much as you need. Smells good. Smells good. The chorizo smells good. You have to make sure that it's free of cook.
Never heard.
You can add, after the chorizo is cooked, you can add onion. Tomatoes. And jalapeños. You can also add chile de árbol, and then you can add the pasta. Then you can add chile. I made my own chile, my own salsa, or you can use, it's the same chile that you use for enchilada. You can make your own sauce. See you how much you want. it for me. Good.
7:30.
It's ready, come on. It's ready, come on, Miss Bunny. Let's taste it, smells good. Yum, yum. It's probably spicy. So be careful, you serve it with a little bit of cream. And then it has to be cotija, no parmesan. Mexican, Italian, and you put the cheese on top, and let's see how it tastes. Come on, Miss Bunny, I use the cotija cheese, Los Altos, and let's taste it. Come on, Miss Bunny. Let's see how it is. It's hot. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Very, very good. Make it. You like it. Bye. Or you can put in a tostada. And let's